Greetings. It is with great pleasure that I get to address you tonight at this prestigious gallery. I would firstly like to start off by thanking the coordinators for organizing such a remarkable event. My name is Pamela Solomani, and I'm matriculated in 2020 at HF Clue High School, which is in the Northwest Province. I'm currently studying mechanical engineering at the University of Pretoria. It is an honor to have been selected for the NSTF Brilliance Program, and I greatly appreciate the nomination. Growing up in a village, I was always amazed by how far behind the majority of people living in this country are with regards to technology. I made it my mission to change this situation. With only math and science in my arsenal, a career which uses these two tools in order to bring about change was the only option for me. This is why I'm currently studying engineering. Engineering is a discipline which uses complicated mathematics, science principles, and technology in order to bring about change in the way things are done. Great men who have graced the earth before us have proved engineering to be a very useful tool indeed. I'm talking about the likes of Nikola Tesla, James Watt, Henry Ford, and Mary Jackson. The work of these few people inspire young people like me to pursue a career in the sciences. Stimulation of innovations, continuous improvement of the basic human life. These two have been my dreams ever since I knew how to breathe. I took a deep dive into the world of math and sciences, and I plan to use the knowledge I have and the knowledge I'm yet to acquire in order to achieve these two dreams of mine. Thank you for this opportunity, and may prosperity cloud upon everyone watching this video. I thank you.